A car hit the back of a school bus in Bolivar this morning. It happened at West Madison Street and South Clark Avenue. City's fire department says the students and the driver on the bus were not hurt. The students got on a new bus and made it to school safely.